여러분 안녕하세요. Beginner First Lesson 저는 존이에요. The vocabulary, nationalities, and grammar, 이에요, 예요. Okay, so let's have a look at the nationalities first. So let's find country names first. So first one, Korea, 한국, 한국, Australia, 호주, 호주, China, 중국, 중국, Japan, 일본, 일본, Thailand, 태국, 태국, Vietnam, 베트남, 베트남, USA, 미국, 미국, England, 영국, 영국, Germany, 독일, 독일, Canada, 캐나다, 캐나다, Mexico, 멕시코, 멕시코, Russia, 러시아, 러시아. Okay, so please read many times and remember all the country name in Korean. Okay, then how can I say my nationalities? So it's easy. So if you want to say your nationality, you can say just country name plus 사람. So 사람 means person. So country, person equal nationality. So for example, if you want to say Australian, then you need to say Australia, person together. So Australia, 호주, and person, 사람. So 호주 사람, 호주 사람 is nationality, Australian. And if you want to say Korean, 한국 plus 사람, 한국 사람. Vietnamese, 베트남 plus 사람, 베트남 사람. Okay, and next one, England, 영국 plus 사람, 영국 사람. And German, 독일 plus 사람, 독일 사람. Okay. 자, then next one, grammar, 이에요, 예요. So 이에요, 예요 comes after the noun to express a statement or question. So when the preceding noun ends with a consonant, 이에요 is used. And when the preceding noun ends with a vowel, 예요 is used. So you remember, what's the final consonant name? 예, 받침, 받침. I said 받침 is very important in Korean grammar. So please remember this name, right? You remember this one? So 받침 is final consonant. And so for this grammar, 이에요, 예요, you need to check only 받침. Okay, so if the noun ends with a consonant, then means if there is a 받침, then you need to add 이에요. Okay, and then if the noun ends with a vowel, then means if there is no 받침, no final consonant, you can add just 이에요. Okay, so the noun with final vowel, 이에요. And noun with final consonant, 이에요. Okay, so for example, 자, 제니, 제니 is name, 친구, 친구, friend, 사과, 사과, apple. That's all noun, and then there is no final consonant, no final consonant here, right? All finish with vowel, 이, U and wa like this. Okay, so you can add just 예요, 예요. And this is a statement. 제니예요. It's 제니 like this. 친구예요. Friend. 사과예요. It's apple. Yep. And next one, noun with final consonant, you can add 이에요. So Michael, name, 미국 사람, American. 학생, student. 자, look at the last syllable. So, 클, 람, 생, this one. Yeah, there is 받침 here. R, final consonant. M, final consonant. And 응, final consonant. Yeah, right? So, you can add 이에요, 이에요, 이에요. Okay, is it alright? Yeah, good. 자, then, next one. So let's ask and answer the nationalities. So there are two parts. First part is, what's your nationality? If you want to say, ask, what's your nationality? Then you can ask like this. There are two expressions. First one, 국적이 뭐예요? 국적이 뭐예요? So you remember? What's your name? How can you say? What's your name in Korean? 이름이 뭐예요? 이름이 뭐예요? So 뭐예요 is what is and 국적 is nationality. Okay? So instead name you can put 국적. So if you want to ask nationality, 국적이 뭐예요? What's your nationality? Or we can ask like this. 국적이 어떻게 되세요? So it's exactly same meaning what's your nationality, but it's more polite expression. So if you want to ask what's your nationality very politely, then you can say like this. 국적이 어떻게 되세요? 국적이 어떻게 되세요? So please remember these two expressions. So then you can say like this. You can say your nationality. So if you are Korean, you can say I'm Korean, right? So I'm 저는 Korean 한국 country and person 사람 한국 사람이에요. Okay. If you are American, 저는 미국 사람이에요. Then how can you say if you are Chinese? Yeah, right. 저는 중국 사람이에요. Okay. Good. 자, next part. Are you Korean? 자, if someone ask you, are you Korean? 한국 사람이에요? 한국 사람이에요? 자, then you need to say yes or no, right? So if you are Korean, yes, I'm Korean. 네, 저는 한국 사람이에요. Right? But if you are not a Korean, then you need to say no, yeah, no, 아니요, 아니요, 저는, and you can say your nationality. For example, 아니요, 저는 미국 사람이에요. 아니요, 저는 호주 사람이에요. 아니요, 저는 베트남 사람이에요. Like this. Okay, so please remember this expression as well. Alright, then last one, reading practice. So let's read it together, this one. 안녕하세요. 저는 흐엉이에요. 베트남 사람이에요. 만나서 반갑습니다. Yeah, so this person introduced himself, right? 안녕하세요. 저는 흐엉이에요. 자, 안녕하세요. Greeting. Hello. 저는 흐엉 name. So I am 흐엉. 저는 흐엉이에요. And nationality, 베트남 사람이에요. And nice to meet you. Remember this one? 만나서 반갑습니다. Right? 만나서 반갑습니다. Nice to meet you. So if you are not sure of the basic greeting, you can check my another video. Okay, for the basic greeting. So it's very simple self-introduction, right? So please read and then practice. Put your name and then put your nationality here. Okay, good. Thank you so much. That's all for today. Thank you. See you next lesson. Bye.